Suzuki has unveiled the race version of Gixxer SF250 MotoGP edition at Karl Motor Speedway. The bike will be used only at the Suzuki Gixxer SF250 One Make Championship, which would start next year. The race-ready SF250 comes with some substantial changes, which include a modified free-flow exhaust. This has resulted in a drop of 5 kg in weight of the bike. Another 15 kg of weight has been reduced by removing headlights, saree guard, rear fender, mirrors and turn signals. No changes have been made to the engine and the transmission, although the company claims an output increase of 3.5 to 5 HP of the engine.